GoHighLevel's AI can now build full automations for you in seconds. Most agencies waste hours trying to build automations. But in this video, I'm going to show you how to create workflows almost instantly. Even if you are a complete beginner, this can help you master automations and scale much faster. Okay, so you're going to come right into your account and you're going to go right down to automation. You're going to click it. Then you're going to look over and you should see this beautiful new button saying build using AI. If you don't see this, go into settings, go to labs and enable it. It popped up for me. If it hasn't for you, go check that and it should pop up. This is insane. Okay, I was super skeptical when I popped this up. I was like, oh, it's going to be one of these really jankety new high level features that barely works. It actually works so well. Okay, so what you can do is you can basically click this and build in seconds using AI. Now, the old way, as you know, you click this, you start from scratch, you select a template, you go through yada, yada, yada. It takes a lot of time. Watch this. So I'm going to come right in here and I'm just going to type in anything. So you can just click these and they'll automatically generate. So I want to give it something that it doesn't know, something a little more unique. So we're going to do cold voicemail campaign with SMS and email follow up. Okay, so once we have that dialed in, we're just going to click build workflow. And as you see here, it's going through each of these. And when I first started this, I was like, okay, it's going to be minutes, at least 5 minutes to do it. It is literally seconds. Like, I will stay on right now with you and talk through this process. Look at this. It's creating it so fast. It's in seconds. Okay, it's under a minute. I mean, look, it's generating actions and triggers, finalizing and validating. It's going through this entire process off of a prompt. Okay, you have to understand that was a prompt. I didn't click the button down below. I just typed in something. And I know they don't have any recipes with the voicemail and the SMS follow-up like I just typed in. They don't have that. I know that for sure because I just checked it. And look at this. Look at that. Look how dope that is. It just created me an entire campaign. Look, I mean, look at this automation. I mean, this is actually a good automation. And this, guys, this isn't like a recipe that it pre-built. That is something unique. Now, yes, you're going to want to add your voicemail in, and we'll go over this in a sec, of like tweaking it. Like, it's, you got to actually do it, but it built it out in seconds. I mean, that is insane, and it works well for beginning new features. So now what I want to do, okay, because I want to test this a couple more times just to show you, I want to add a couple more exciting things in there to see what we can get, things that are more complex. I want to kind of stretch it and see if it can get it, because I mean, this stuff is basic. Set up email drip campaigns, notify customer, and all this stuff. By the way, if you click these, it'll just plug it in. You can click build workflow, and it'll do the same thing, but those are generic. I want to try more complicated things that aren't in the recipes to see if it can get it. Okay. We're going to do send review request on WhatsApp, email, SMS, wait 1 hour, then repeat. Okay, let's see what we can get. Let's see if this is as good as the last one. Guys, that is a complex request. That's not just like build me an email campaign. That is like multiple different medians for contact with a wait period. So, I mean, we're just going to stretch this and see how far this can go. Because guys, this is really helpful. I'm going to be using this all the time. Okay, you saw that one was fast as crap. Whoa. Okay, I actually haven't tried this one. That is sick. It actually has the weight. That is awesome. Look at that. I mean, that is not something that you can even get in the recipes. That beautiful little repeat thing right there. Look at that. That is insane. I'm telling you guys, the future is here and it's coming fast and AI is amazing. I mean, that's insane. Obviously, you got to go and you have to make sure you have the right templates, but like it built out the entire wireframe and soon, very soon, this is what I'm predicting, is you'll be able to put in a big prompt in here, like a really big, and be like, I want this email snippet, I want this email template, you know, this text message snippet, and it will craft it for you. I mean, guys, this is one of the best new features I've seen HIGHLEVEL release in a long time because it actually works well. Usually when you get these new features in HIGHLEVEL, it like barely works. That worked. That was really good. I gave it a complex thing and it worked. So guys, drop any comments down below if you have questions. This is insane. You got to check this out. You got to play with this. This is awesome. So one last thing I want to show you, if we click into the automations, is just this right here. So this is another part of AI. You don't have to use this, but this is actually helpful to help you basically guide you through your automation. So in here, you have 8 different boxes. Number one, you can ask it questions and it will just guide you on building workflows. Number two, you have assist with building. This can help you build workflows out here. Number three, you can add an action, okay, which will help you come and go through which actions and triggers, guys. Then configure action, okay, going through the same thing with recommendations for you to do. Suggest the next steps, like how do we make this better, improve it. Describe the workflows you'll go through so you basically can fine tune it. You can optimize it and then you can get support articles or you can just ask it questions like how do I make this better. This is part of the AI suite, the AI employee to help improve. It's pretty cool, but like this is a game changer. So obviously this helps a lot. You know, you got your 8 different suggestions here to help you build anything else out on your workflows, which does help a lot. But really the real winner here isn't this workflow AI that helps you with your automations, though it is great. And I showed you how to do it. It's this right here, which is building automations from a prompt. I mean, this is like N8N level stuff, but better because it's part of high level. And high level's better, all right? So this is awesome. I mean, I am blown away by this. W to the high level team, okay? This is dope. I love it. Super, super cool. And actually works well. Like, I was blown away. I'm telling you, high level's new features almost always don't work the way you want them to work. This one's working pretty well right off the bat. So the last thing I want to say is when you build these automations, make sure you test them. You come up here, you can click test workflow, and you can go through to make sure it's actually working. You can also have the AI over here help you make sure it's right. And I recommend you do that. Don't just immediately generate with AI then think it's working, because you have to configure stuff. Always test your automations, because once they're working, you are good to go. So guys, that's it. I hope this helped you. If you guys have any questions, just drop a comment down below. I have a 30-day free trial link down below where if you sign up with that, you get access to 4 live coaching calls per week. We're adding more trainings on how to sell high level, trainings on AI, tons of custom snapshots, AI prompts to make all this work better, sales scripts, community ask questions, and so much more. Over $10,000 worth of bonuses for free when you sign up with the link down below. So make sure you check that out. And if you already have high level, we have another link that can show you a way to get into the community by signing up down below. So that's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you do have any questions, please drop them down below. Now what I want to do is I want to link a really, really in-depth tutorial on high-level automations at the end of this video. It's going to show you literally everything to do with triggers, actions, how to click every button. So in-depth. I mean, it is probably the most in-depth automations tutorial on YouTube. That way you compare the knowledge with AI to absolutely crush your workflows. So make sure you watch the video that pops up at the end of this video, because it will help you greatly. Make sure you watch it.